Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The numerical that we are going to solve is that what must be the distance between point charge Q1 and point charge Q2 for the attractive electrical force between them to have magnitude of 5.66 newtons. We want to calculate distance between these two charges, whereas the attractive force between them is given as. We write down the data given in this statement as charge Q1 is 26.3 microcoulombs, that is 26.3 into 10 to minus 6 coulombs, and Q2 is minus 47.1 microcoulombs. Q1 charge is positive and Q2 is negative charge. We want to calculate distance between these two charges, whereas attractive force is given as 5.66 newtons. And proportionality constant is 9 into 10 to 9 newton meter square per coulomb square. We know that to calculate force between two point charges, we use Coulomb's law, that is F is equal to K Q1 Q2 over R square. As we want to calculate distance R, so we separate distance R square as R square is equal to K Q1 Q2 over force F. Putting values here, K is 9 into 10 to 9, Q1 is 26.3 into 10 to minus 6 coulombs, and Q2 is 47.1 into 10 to minus 6 coulombs. While calculating the magnitude of force or distance, we ignore the sign of charges. We put numerical value of charge irrespective of their signs in this expression, and force F is given as 5.66 newtons. Now multiplying these terms, we get the required answer. So multiplying these terms, we have R square is equal to 11148.5 into 10 to 9 minus 6 minus 6 and divided by 5.66. So R square is equal to, dividing this number by 5.66, we get 1969.7 into, and 10, it becomes 10 to minus 3. Now we can write it as 1969.7 divided by 10 to 3. And further, 1969.7 divided by 100, and it becomes 1.969. Now taking square root on both sides, we get R is equal to square root of 1.969. And square root of 1.969 comes out to be 1.4. And the SI unit of distance is meters. So the distance between two point charges is 1.4 meters. This is required answer of our numerical problem.